Hello YouTube, Oz114 here, and welcome to Thumper Thursdays episode 17. And I apologize guys, I've done this in the past. This is just one of those things where I'm not the type of person to always remember a series like this. I apologize guys, it's not Thursdays, and I know that's pretty much the only thing I have to really do for you guys. It's pretty much guaranteed throughout the week, which is get a gameplay. Which I have a week to do, and me being as good as I am at thumpering, I should be able to do it, which I do, because this game right here, I recorded probably last Saturday, which is pretty much a week ago. Is it now? I don't know. It's about a week ago from now, and I've had this gameplay since last week, and I just completely forgot to do the commentary. I completely forgot it was Thursday. I actually had my midterm exam things this week, so that was a little bit hectic. It wasn't too bad. I had one test like 2 weeks ago for like an in-class type thing. And then I had my English, which was all right, test. And then I think it was Thursday actually. I had two tests in one day. It was my U.S. history and then my trigonometry test, which both sucked. I'm pretty bad at trig, so. I didn't really like taking that test, but it wasn't that long. And then the U.S. history, I'm really good at history, so I know I did good in that test, but still, it was a mad long test with like two essays and a bunch of multiple choice and stuff like that. So that took me pretty much the whole 2 hours, which they gave you 3 hours, but I don't really ever like to take the whole 3 hours. I pretty much try to speed up and get the 2 hours done, because if you take like 2 hours and 10 minutes, then you'll miss the bus going home and then you have to wait a while. But I can usually get a ride from one of my friends or something like that, but I just don't like to, you know, wait for the bus. I really hate walking, because last year before I had like all my friends had licenses. I'm getting my license too soon, which will be much more helpful. February 9th I take my driver's test. I think I said this before, if not then yeah. But so yeah, this year a good amount of my friends actually have their license, so I can just call one of them up, and it's cool, because most people, you'd think they'd get mad when you ask them to go out of your way to, you know, drive you to your house or something like that. But it's cool, because when people just get their license, they like doing that, and they don't care even if they're wasting gas money or anything like that. They just like feeling cool and, you know, driving and stuff like that. So you kind of get to take advantage of that and make them give you rides and stuff like that, because they don't mind, you know, driving you around and stuff like that. But I don't think I'd ever want to do that. It just seems like I've been driving for almost a year now, and just like driving, it's not a big deal to me. I don't think if my friends ask me to go out of my way, I probably will, just because they do it for me. But I won't really like to and want to, as if they're, you know, like they're doing it for me and stuff like that. But anyways, I just went on a rant. I forgot what I was actually talking about. Oh, I was talking about how I this isn't actually Thursday. That's what I was talking about. But yeah, I apologize for that, guys. And then I had like four friends over that day. Oh my god, how did I get that guy? Are you kidding me? I had some pretty beast shots this game, I'm not gonna lie. This game I was actually pretty proud of. I think I go like 30-3, which is really good, because I really hate getting those 30-4, 30-5 games, which is just like meh, kind of free-for-all. But 30-3, I think that's pretty respectable, and I know I'm pretty sure I hit some pretty nice shots this game, so that's good. So like I said, yeah, I had like four friends over, and then I forgot, which I was actually playing Xbox, and I actually, Xbox and YouTube, I actually got some messages reminding me, oh, it's Thursday, and I felt really bad. Instantly I just remembered. I was like, oh my god, it's Thursday. But I had four friends over, and I'm not gonna be able to do a commentary and make a video when we're all hanging out and going to wherever places. It was actually a pretty funny story. We went to McDonald's and got the three of us got the fourth one wasn't there yet, but we all got 20 piece chicken nuggets. And I didn't want to spend like $3 or whatever for a drink, so I went like it's like one of those McDonald's convenience store type places. So I walked in the convenience store, and I walked past this guy who was buying like a case of beer or something like that. He was probably like 25 or something like that, and I walked past him, bought an Arnold Palmer, which those things are sick, because they're like, it's like three servings, I'm pretty sure it is, but it's 99 cents. Like, you can give them a dollar and they'll give you a penny back. It's sick. But anyways, I bought it, and then like the lady started like talking to the guy. He's like, Because my friends, they're in the McDonald's, and like there's a big walkway so you can like see through it and stuff. And she thought that he was buying beer for my friends because they were looking at me, and they got the guy and the lady got in a huge fight. And I actually felt bad for the guy because he had just walked into the store minding his own business, and he's like, "What are you talking about? You can watch me leave. They will stay here. I don't even know who these people are." I felt bad for him. Like, it was funny because the lady was stupid, but. I just kind of felt bad for him because he was just minding his own business. And so the awkward moment was when she said she like threatened to call the cops and something like that. So he put the beer back and he got back in line. She's like, "What are you still doing here?" He's like, "I need gas." And it was the most awkward moment ever because he's just waiting in line and he, you know, gives her the money and then goes and leaves and gets gas and stuff like that. So it was the weirdest thing ever. I'd never had that happen before. She actually thought she was he was trying to buy beer for my friends and stuff. Oh, do I hit the shot? No, not the first one. And can shoot the second one, a little jump shot. Yes, good shot. Anyways, guys, sorry it's not Thursday. I know I just pretty much went on a rant on why I wasn't posting a video and basically found enough stuff to talk about to fulfill the whole commentary. So that's basically it for the video, guys. Like I said, sorry about not posting. I promise next week I'll get it up right on Thursday, but I want to say thank you for all the people who reminded me. I'm glad that this is a series that you look forward to every Thursday, because Thursday there's really nothing else going on. It's semi the end of the week, so you might be getting, you know, I get excited when it's Thursday and I come home from school, because I know that, oh, geez, that was another nice shot. I know that it's Friday the next day, and you know, nothing really big happens on Friday, so I'm glad that you guys look forward to the series, and I appreciate all the support and stuff like that, and I promise next week it will get up on Thursday. So thank you all for watching. Like I said, final score is 30-3. If you enjoyed this video or the song or anything like that, they're always in the description, guys. And if you enjoyed this, please show us by giving it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, please leave it down below, and I'd be happy to answer. But that's basically it, guys. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all later, and have a nice day.